We are talking a lot about artificial intelligence, but maybe less about robotics and especially robots. So even if we are trying in our mind to correlate the existence of this artificial intelligence with the existence of robotics, we have to find a way to be less afraid of this evolution, because we have, of course, technological impressive steps. But in reality, as we saw it in Hong Kong, with 20, more than 20 two-legged robots to compete with humans, it was in reality a new knowledge for us to see that they are not able for the moment to take this kind of race and to have a result which is higher and better than the human result. So the idea, we have to imagine this. We are not talking about any robot. We are talking about a robot which seems to be like a human. So we have many problems because they need to have two legs. And the control of them, especially in a race, is very difficult. So we saw that the supremacy of human is a reality, but we can see also the evolution about the robots. Few years ago, it was simply impossible to imagine this kind of race. I mean, the first humanoid half marathon. So now it's possible. We will see its evolution, but for the moment, we can see that we have to do a lot of work in order to obtain something which will be an impressive result even in this field. So now we know this reality. We don't need to have another opinion about that because we have new data and we are waiting for the next steps.